Hello guys, welcome. So per your request, I'm about to check out some Grace Jones music videos that I have not seen. And all four of these songs that I'm about to check out, I have not heard to my knowledge. So yeah, we are starting off with Demolition Man. What an intro! I am so enthralled by this video right now. Wow, that ended very abruptly. Well, technically not, but I wasn't expecting it. I just didn't see that coming. What a way to start. I may not have understood exactly what was going on, but I was moving and grooving. And my goodness, was that a really cool visual. All right, next up is La Vie en Rose.
Baisser les miens, rien qui se perd.
First of all, she looks incredible. Second of all, I have never heard the song performed with this type of production. But I am so here for it. Well, this type of instrumentation. That's what I meant. But an enchanting performance, to say the least. Cannot lie, I kind of want to recreate that moment, but it's probably for the best that I don't try to wear that gown, so yeah, we're gonna move on to Pull Up to the Bumper. Always a different sound. Now, I'm noticing so far that Grace loves a funky bass line, and I get it. I completely get it. Baby. Honestly, I just can't get over how captivating her stage presence is. Like, not to be overly analytical, but there's something so mesmerizing about even the way she moves on stage. Alright, lastly we have the most requested song, Slave to the Rhythm. Let's get into it.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Grace Jones, Slave to the Rhythm.
Goodness, this instrumentation. I feel like I'm walking through an art gallery.
Hearts beat strong, sing out loud, the chain gang song.
Also, for a lower register. Gorgeous. I don't even know if this is like the original music video, but this is just wild in the best way possible.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's
Now that's what I call a prom dress. Miss Jones, I'm gonna need a warning next time. I can't keep up. I mean, I was able to, but barely. You know, more than anything, I'm just intrigued by her artistry. I feel so inspired right now. I want to go paint something, and I can't paint to save my life, but we'll see how that goes. This was very fun. I was so overwhelmed visually, but I loved every second of it. And again, I love anyone who can also appreciate a funky bassline or two. Or three. Alright guys, that's all for this one. If you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below so we can chat. Let me know what you thought of these songs and the music videos, and what you'd like me to react to next. I love you all, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!